Congratulations, kids. You have a new baby brother.
A brother? Hooray for the Stalwart! Another brother? Is it safe? I don't hear anything.
Shut up.
Me? I hear someone shushing. That was me, Priscilla.
I bet my parents will never make this with Janelle. I bet if it's a Lulu's
time.
The store gave me my kittens by mistake, Tubby. Where are they?
I'll show you, Annie. See, boys, the kittens belong to Annie. Sorry.
Darn. I'll have to pay for my mom's birthday present now.
She was going to your house, honey. But what is this place?
I've never seen anything like it.
Guys?
Having a little trouble here?
Hi, Mrs. Inch. It looks like that crazy stork messed up. It was supposed to give me the baby and Annie the kittens.
Walking down the sidewalk with Tubby when yow! He pushed me right into the street. I couldn't believe it. But you know why he did it? Because he didn't want me to walk under a ladder. It's supposed to be bad luck, he said. Well, that might be true, but if you ask me, it's worse luck to be run over by a truck. Today in science class, we learned all about Neanderthal man. He was this fellow with scraggly hair, a huge sloping forehead, only one big eyebrow.